Hey y'all, so my 3-year-old son is going to teach us how to calculate the percentage of a number. Alright, good.
7 books have 30 pages. If you read 25% of how many pages that he reads, 25% equals 0.25. 30 times 0.25.
30 what?
Pages.
Good.
Equals 0 times 5 is 0. 3 times 5 is 15. Now we cross out the 5. 2 times 0 is 2. 2 times 3 is. No, that's not a 0. That's a 2. Now we add 0.00. 5 plus 0 is 5. 1 plus 6 is 7. 1, 2, stop. 1, 2, stop. So if 25% of 30 pages equals 7.50, if 7.50 equals 7 and a half. I read 7 and a half pages.
Good job!